36.8%. There are 2 Hell Priests remaining. Inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD. The gathering of Hell Priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility. The flame dodge is now ready for your approval. The portal is activated and ready when you are. additional battery can be used to provide additional power to your ship. Several modules remain unused. Finding more batteries will enable you to utilize the full functions of your command station. Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward. Extraction point has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD. Supplementary systems. Once fired, the bomb will douse nearby enemies in freezing gases. You'll have to manually toggle the launcher to fire either ice bombs or frag grenades.
Thank you. Is my time at an end? Let's see if you're strong enough to survive this cursed city.
The Slayer has arrived. All mortally challenged personnel, please be advised.
Shotgun is nearby. A relic from your past. The priests have kept it hidden from you in this remote location.
Attention, all mortally challenged personnel. The Slayer is inside the facility. Please proceed with aggression.
Thank you.
Slayer. We will break your will yet.
I will lock in signal now. Somewhere in the facility ahead. Super Coronet's location is nearby. This is the site where the invasion began. The oldest and most corrupted location on the planet. The Ark fought hard, but they were eventually driven out by the demons. Taking root in this facility's main power generator. Reactivating the generator will destroy the nest. This air shaft will provide access to the generator's control terminal. The generator is now at full power. You can now use the main console.
The generator is overloading.
I have marked
warning.
My exit point.
Main generator overloaded. I repeat, main generator overloaded. Please proceed to the nearest emergency exit. This facility will self-destruct shortly. Please save your work and walk calmly to the nearest exit.
The final Hell Priest location remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. We will require assistance in order to locate the final Hell Priest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station. Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the headquarters of the Resistance.
This area is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect.
Ready.
Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing.
The power source of the BFG 10,000 should be of interest to you as well.
Show a maintenance hatch on the bridge.
Take you to Fallen, divided, the demonic energy flows now to the sun. energy is made from the souls of Hell's victims. This is the factory where that takes place.
People.
and the Sentinel Priests, who discovered and unlocked the true power of the Essence. They combined Sentinel and Hell energies together, refined, and created Argent. With it, they did wondrous things. Save the worlds from extinction, heal the sick, and gave infinite power. This facility was built in secret. The Night Sentinels never knew of its existence. Built by them. For this machine herself made that Hell's knowledge. Her deal struck Argent and more. In return for access, her more worlds were Hell to devour. The Maple siphoned energy from the dead. It is an unholy thing. I cannot stand any longer.
Yeah.
and you will be their savior. Your strength will be their shield, and your will their sword. You remain unbroken, for your fight is eternal.